Okay, I'm sorry. My coloring, I mean, my video was always stopped because the school has some announcement. I do not want anybody to hear that announcement, so I need to cut the video and start a new video. So, but the bell ring is nobody's name is announced, and so it's okay. I will not stop the video because of that. But otherwise, so this is the class work we did in the class, and so I saw the students do it, and I got excited also, so I want to try it myself, because I say you have to slow down and not in a rush. And now I start to think, what I say is right, what I say is quite not understanding the difficulty of doing this. Actually, it takes a lot of time and patience, and it's not an easy job. If you see some color is not very even, and just spends a lot of work and energy on it. And I want to really see how this one comes out. Sometimes we have an idea, or we see the other artist's work, but it may not necessarily come out like this. So I searched the big name, Paul Klee and Delaunay. And so this one is inspired by their work. As you can see, it is really inspired by their work, but I'm really not so honest in reproducing exactly what it is. And the students, they definitely are not honest to reproduce. And what we learn is about the process.